We do not have much time. They will return soon. We need to get the 115 conversion generators operational. They are essential to our survival.
Your nation's weapons of war have already claimed help.
Okay, Doctor. You want to tell us just what your people have been doing here?
After we reached the catacombs at the dig site, my men began to get sick. Within a day, they became like the others. Living dead.
Shoot him in the head. That seems to work.
Max ammo.
Consider this to be the very definition of an exercise in futility. During our excavations, we uncovered this ancient box. We have no idea of its origins, but what we do know is that somehow it contains weapons we can use to aid our fight for survival.
Open it.
It is not a simple matter. The nearby conversion generator must be activated before the box can be unlocked. I need something quickly. I will take this for the time being, but I will return.
Understand this need for pain. I am a simple man.
The excavation site is up ahead. We will see the undead in higher numbers.
Double points.
This mud is slowing me down. This component is just one part of something bigger. Don't let them disrupt the conversion process! Samantha. We will hear her again. Over and over. She will not stop. I can hear you, Samantha. I know what you're doing. These pieces fit together to form an additional means of defense. Ammunition shortages are at an end.
These mutant bullets will not hold them for long.
The shovel can uncover many things hidden from view. You're toying with it, aren't you, Samantha?
You have to help me. Please. There is a way to open the gateway. My father was so close. He said, you have to follow the steps.
Conversion process interrupted. Conversion process will be...